Hello friends, welcome to this channel Gain Java Knowledge. And in this video today we will learn how to add data into files and within just 3 lines of code. And we start, let us see the code. Here I have created one class createFile, and inside this class I have declared main method. Now I will write the code. So how we can add data into file, text file, FileWriter is equal to new FileWriter. Inside this FileWriter I need to define the path. If I will just define file, then it will create the file into our class path. It's need to throw exception or need to use try catch block. And in next line we will write the code. Here I will declare one string is equal to data is equal to I am Java developer. That data I will write into file. Now I will use FileWriter object dot write, and here I will paste the data. After writing data we need to close the connection, so here I will close FileWriter dot close. Now I will run this application. Let us see, first we will check if here is any file. There is no file, .txt is already created. So when I will run this application, here one new file will be create, that's name will be file.txt. Now I am going to run this application. Run as Java application. And now I will refresh this. Here new file created. And I am a developer that we have defined here. Done. It will override this same application. Here we can check the data. Done. Okay, thanks.